The heats for the men's 200 meters backstroke race at the 2009 World Championships took place in the morning and evening of the 30th of July, with the final in the evening session of the 31st of July at the Foro Italico in Rome, Italy. Topic: Records. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. Topic: Semifinals. Topic: Final. Topic: External links. Heats results. Semifinals results. Final results.